What's going up, guys? I'm back with another few videos. Sorry about the last one. I know it's a bit short, but I'll try this one to be a bit long. But yeah. So we're going to explain why Blue and I believe Charlie left the pack. Now, something must have happened. They must have had a fed or an argument to lead off with those two being, you know, resigning from the pack. Now, they probably used to be friends with each other, but I guess he left from the pack and... yeah, pretty much. We probably stopped being friends. Because Charlie and Blue are definitely good characters, good velociraptors, but something must have happened. Like an argument that led to this moment. And yeah, that's all. I'll see you guys in the next one.